Hey man, my name is Morris. I'm a speedrunner and I've been running Jag 2 for quite a while now, and I just wanted to start doing a tutorial series for the Jag 2 Any% category. The plan with my tutorial is to go split by split, and depending on how long or short a split is, I will talk about more than just one split. And the purpose of this video is kind of just making clear what the tutorial series will provide you with and what it won't provide you with. So what this tutorial is not going to provide you with are the fundamentals. Fundamentals like how to hover, how to move, what's a boosted uppercut, what's an extended uppercut, how to move with the jet board, how to move with the zoomer, how to do zoomer hops, some stuff like that. I won't talk about those. There are already great tutorials for that, and I will link all of them in my description. So make sure that if you're just starting out, or if you just want to refresh your fundamentals, then check out the description and look through all of the videos. I can just recommend every single one of them. I learned with those as well. They are just very, very good tutorials. The main question or the main concern that beginners have when they pick up Jag to any% is, do I really have to do, for example, all of the strats that Zarukus is doing in his world record video? Are there any other strats that I can use or maybe try? Maybe more beginner-friendly strats? Maybe easier strats? Maybe I can avoid a hover or a certain trick in general? And there's just not really a spreadsheet for that or a video for that showcasing all of those strats at once. Those strats are all recorded, of course, and they are all lost in the Discord feed, but there's not really a video showing every single strat for one trick segment or a different route for a segment. So I really want to touch on that. I really want to showcase every single strat from beginner to expert and show that you can do stuff differently, that those strats are not inherently worse than the strats top runner are doing. And I hope to take away some frustration that many new player have when they get into the Jag 20% speedrun. That said, I will still touch on the big skips, like Underput skip or Mars Tomb skip. I will still explain those and how those work, while still showing different strats that you can do for the skips. So to put it in a nutshell, I want to show different strats that are easier for beginner for the same skip trick or a different route, and not touch on the fundamentals anymore. As I said, there are enough really, really good tutorials for that. Last thing I want to talk about is having or not having a schedule for those videos. The reason why I decided to not have a set in stone schedule for the videos is because I probably couldn't keep that. And I don't want to promise a schedule, or I don't want to promise anything that I cannot hold. So I say right away, there won't be a schedule on the videos. They will just come when I have time to make them. Of course, I will still try to finish the tutorial series in a reasonable time frame, but as I said, I can't promise that every week is going to be a new tutorial, or that every week will be more than one video, or whatever. It really depends on how much time I have, how complicated this split is, and how much editing I will have to do to make something clear. So I really hope that I can help out beginners with this video, but also intermediate player who don't know certain strats. I am excited to start, and yeah, see you in the first tutorial video. Have a good one, guys. See you.